day. I run to her room right away. She smiles with glee, then hands her to me. I look at my newborn and say, damn, that's an ugly baby. Damn, that's an ugly ass baby. I'm feeling quite concerned, my semen must have turned, 'cause damn, that's an ugly baby. I can't believe this came from me. Think her mom did too much LSD. She's skinny like a twig, at least her nuts are big. But the placenta is cuter than she is. Damn, that's an ugly baby. Goddamn, that's an ugly ass baby. I can't take her home today, she'll scare the dog away. 'Cause damn, that's an ugly baby. When she smiles, I find Shane McGowan comes to mind. It makes me want to cry when I look into her good eye. I always wanted kids. Is it wrong to hope for SIDS?
Fuck you, it's my fucking baby!
Then the doctor calls me in. Mr. Lynch, she has a twin. Damn, that's a good-looking baby. One for two on the good-looking babies. I almost start to weep. Now this one we can keep, 'cause that was an ugly ass. Damn, that's an ugly baby.
Come on, everybody, sing along.
Damn, that's an ugly baby.
Sing, fuckers, come on!
Damn, that's an ugly baby.
Woo!
Damn, that's an ugly baby. She's got one good tooth and one ear and one eye, and thank God just one nose, but it's on her left thigh. Now, doctor, I'm asking you guy to guy, would a really, really, really late-term abortion still fly? Oh, no!
My baby!
Not me. I don't want no ugly baby. I said, damn, that's an ugly baby.
Thank you! Good night!